rule number three, the sprinkler rule. I take these peas, lovely green peas, with chopped parsley, a little pepper, and then sprinkle it with flour, no water, no lard, just sprinkle it. Then mix, heat it up. And then I add the roux. Cook until it's a really nice thick juice.